Welcome back, you're watching Overdrive. Now the year 2020 has dealt out some pretty harsh cards to everybody, but we've been really lucky to have a brave, essential force who've taken care of us and guided us through this tough period that none of us have really experienced throughout our lifetime. So Overdrive, in association with Audi India, decided to go on a serve and salute drive to express our gratitude to the police force in our city. Take a look.
Every year, in the month of August, Overdrive, along with Audi, used to head out to the Himalayas, to the north of India, to celebrate India's Independence Day. However, this year, because of the lockdown, because of the pandemic and COVID-19, we've been unable to go up anywhere or rather leave the state of Maharashtra. So we thought, why not still salute and honor our heroes, the people who've taken care of this city for the last 4 months, who've ensured law and order is in place, that people are safe in their houses, and that the lockdown has been maintained. And to do that, we've come to the Mumbai Police Headquarters here near Crawford Market to hand over an entire box of oximeters, which will be distributed to all the police stations in the region, in the Mumbai metropolitan region. And to do that, Audi has given us a Q8 and an A6, which we will be delivering those oximeters in. So, well, difficult to talk through the mask, but yeah, let's go ahead and do that.
The Mumbai police force can trace its origins back to the 17th century. In 1665, the Portuguese formed a law enforcement body for maintaining law and order in Mumbai. Over 400 years, it has grown considerably to protect the citizens of Mumbai. The Mumbai police was modernized in 2005, with a cybercrime unit coming into effect in 2009, making it the third of its kind in India at the time. Mumbai police is broadly divided into 5 regions. These are the central, north, south, east and west. For administrative purposes, each region is subdivided into 3 to 4 zones. Each zone contains 3 to 4 police stations. Today, there are around 94 police stations, 102 traffic police outlets, serviced by over 3,500 vehicles, over 90 speed gunboats, 5 helicopters and 52 dogs in the K9 unit. Like always, our journey begins with a bit of TLC that we shower on our cars. It involves lots of water, scrubbing, drying, polishing, and stickering.
And thanks to Turtle Wax, you're going to give these cars, the A6 and the Q8, a nice shiny coat. These Audis are going to sparkle before we take them in to commemorate and celebrate and salute and serve our heroes, Mumbai Police. So as I mentioned earlier, we have been unable to go to Ladakh, into the Himalayas to celebrate Independence Day. But we wanted to still honor our heroes. And to do that, we've been traveling around in these Audis, the Q8 and the A6. We've been going around several places in Mumbai to all of the police stations to distribute the oximeters. We started off early in the day and we're now heading towards the Worli police station, which still comes up in South Mumbai. And from there we head to other police stations around Bombay. Our next stop after this will be, where I'll come and see you again, is Bandra, which is again another lovely heritage building. It gives me a great sense of pride that this association that we've had with Audi for the last 7 years, we started off in 2013 on the independence journey. And unfortunately, while this year we cannot execute a drive, we've still managed to celebrate and honor those heroes who have stood steadfast during this great epidemic. It's a small gesture, providing them with oximeters, which they can then place in their police stations and ensure that the police force there is healthy and that any signs of illness can be detected early. We're also grateful to Midcon Biomed, who provided us with the oximeters, enabling us to supply the police force, Mumbai's police force, with them. And of course, a big thank you and a big shout out to Turtle Wax as well, who've come on board to support this initiative. I must say, it's a arduous task driving through Mumbai, police station to police station, handing over the oximeters. But at the end of the day, you've got a comfortable car, you've got a powerful car, and it just makes that journey easier, smoother, and a lot more relaxed. Otherwise, Bombay these days is an absolute nightmare. Traffic is very stressful and it demands a lot of attention and a lot of focus. So it's best to be sitting in a car that keeps you relaxed and allows you to be focused while driving. And I think I haven't let go of the Q8 since this morning, and I don't think I will. I'm definitely not going to move over to the A6 because I'm enjoying this a lot. And I have driven the A6 just a little before this, just a few weeks ago. I've been driving the A6 extensively. So I said, why not hog the Q8 all to myself?
Welcome any kind of harsh weather or even a deadly virus. Our police force has been out on the streets ensuring our peace of mind as well as our safety throughout this lockdown period. So a very big thank you once again to the entire force, the true heroes of our city. Well, with that, we'll wrap up this week's edition of Overdrive. We'll see you next week. Until then, goodbye. Many thanks for watching. Stay safe and stay healthy.